met a man chain smoking out in front of a hospital. His wife of 40 years had passed away. He said, son, don't make the same mistakes that I did. Waste your